put a XT60 on it so we can call back when ready to hit the top of the car. If you see little thin leads hanging off, they're what I might use to put lights on it. Why is the thing not functioning?
Yeah.
And what's going on is when you're in the settings page, it won't show. It won't move rather, sorry. So I'm looking at the thing going on.
Can you come around this way?
Absolutely fine on it, to be honest, right? It's flying around, breaking everything, but you can see that it's not actually a happy day. Is there any other things that I'm asking you to do now? I really want, like, there's no complaints. I think they need the stabilisation software for the current algorithms. Even though you can see it moving in the way like that, it's holding its position. It's doing good.
Okay, I'm not.
Okay. Well,
fucking freezing. Dump.